The early 2000s, the football world witnessed the meteoric rise of a young Brazilian talent named Adriano Leite Ribeiro. Born on February 17, 1982 in Rio de Janeiro, Adriano showed his love for the game from a young age.